I'm like hoping I get to cover some of her songs, because I was just telling her the other day, like, all her songs are really classic. The reason why I think of Carole King is because, like, her songs can be covered by, like, an R&B group or, like, a country group or, like, Coldplay, and it would all work, you know? So stick around for that.